So, what brings a sturdy hero like you to the Gwilym Annex? I can't imagine you're looking for a book. Then again, I do see a glimmer of curiosity in your eyes. Perhaps you seek admission to the Antiquarian Circle. The University of Gwilym's most prestigious historical society. We scour the continent for lost antiquities, collecting and cataloging as we go. We've made hundreds of discoveries, thanks in no small part to our scrying tool, the Antiquarian's Eye. An invention of our university's founder, Turaine Fire. It allows the wielder's mind to travel vast distances and find buried relics, truths lost to history. Gazing into the eye requires both skill and talent. How talented are you, I wonder? Admission to the circle begins easily enough. Just place your hand on the antiquarian's eye. If you possess the aptitude, you will attune to the eye immediately. If you don't possess the aptitude, the eye will reject you. Couldn't be simpler. It's a magnificent device, alien in origin. As I said before, our university's founder, Turaine Fire, developed it along with countless other scholarly tools. Alas, he died before we could demonstrate the object's true potential. It homes in on objects of historical import, much like a bloodhound, without all the baying and drooling, of course. We still don't fully understand how it determines an item's value. Just more proof of our founder's genius, I suppose. We recovered several from a vault in Elenir. It seems Sage Fire intended for the university's best and brightest to continue his work after he was gone. It took longer than he would have liked, I'm sure. But I fully intend to honor his legacy. We seek the truth above all else. Written histories rarely give an honest accounting of the past, so we go straight to the source. Relics, curios, even ancient bric-a-brac. Anything that can teach us more about the myriad cultures of Tamriel. I assume you mean commercially valuable? Yes, you can keep any relics you recover and do with them what you will. The Circle's chief concern is cataloging the discoveries and learning what we can from them. Everyone benefits from the arrangement. It's a school, of course. The very best, by any credible assessment. At least it was. What I wouldn't give to walk those halls again. This frigid annex is a very poor substitute. Very poor indeed. For a time, I studied there as well. Despite all of Cyrodiil's struggles, I really did believe we could weather the storm. But war has far-reaching consequences, even for those who want no part in it. Especially for those who want no part in it. Here and elsewhere, the faculty scattered to the winds when the plane meld took hold. Fortunately, most of us survived, and we write each other constantly. I wound up in Skyrim somehow. As frozen wastelands go, it's really quite pleasant. Rarely see such an energetic attune. Well, well, well. It seems I underestimated you. With a reaction like that, you may well rival Gabrielle, our most accomplished antiquarian. I wonder what secrets you might find gazing through the eye. In a hurry, are we? We'll teach you to use the eye in due course. First, do you vow to uphold the principles and traditions of the Circle? To catalog your discoveries for future generations and give a true accounting of Tamriel's history? An excellent decision. Mastering the eye is no small endeavor. But with Gabriel's tutelage and my rigorous oversight, we may make a true scholar of you yet. Welcome to the Circle, Antiquarian. Now then, we should begin your education in earnest. I suggest you speak with Gabrielle Benelli. I can provide some scholarly advice, but when it comes to using the antiquarian's eye itself, you'll find no better teacher than Gabrielle. Downstairs, poring over more maps and tomes, no doubt. Honestly, the girl never stops working. I'd almost think she was trying to make the rest of us look bad if she wasn't so confoundedly cheerful. At any rate, she'll get you sorted. Speak with me again once Gabrielle's taught you the basics. I know I can come across as chilly, but truthfully, I'm anxious to get you into the field. Because I'm not a mage. Don't make a face. I never said I possessed the aptitude. We all contribute to the circle in our own way. You may wield the eye, but rest assured, my skill as a writer is no less important. Not just writing. Few can match my knowledge of ancient history, aside from those who lived through it all, like that insufferable dark elf Dvaith Fear. You may find these relics, but it's incumbent upon me to tell you what they are.
Alright, well, since that one, I think we're going to carry on with the Gathering Storm, though.
Bard's College. Hard to imagine the Skald King spent his youth studying verse in this stodgy old kingdom.
What's that?